ball for Robin Johnson now. Inside the area, Johnson hits it across. Goalkeeper left back with a chance! Leeds have scored! Leeds have turned it around! Leeds are in front! It's captain Jermaine Beckford with the goal! Inside the area!
It's Johnny Howson, and he's in for Leeds to level. Unselfishly squares for Becchio! He doesn't miss from there!
Blue shirts and the penalty. It's not bad. It's a header. It's an equaliser. And Leeds are back on two. And it's Lloyd Sarr making the run.
Plays the ball inside towards Becchio. Becchio to Lloyd Sarr. Goal! Equaliser. Leeds back on terms. Lloyd Sarr. Sarr falling towards the penalty. Becchio's header. Might come out here to Sanchez. What drags it back? And the goal. And he'll never get it. Maybe set David Sommer away here. Sommer in some space. Lovely control. He's got Becchio. It's a grandstand finish. Yes, it is. Game over.
Great all over it. Swings it in right foot. It nails it. Good save by De Vries. And a goal for Leeds. And it's Bradley Johnson. Still great. He'll pass it in. Edge of the area. Cuts it back. Lloyd Sarr. Good save. And this one's for Kilkenny. And it's turned away. And then back in again. And it is in. But in the end, that is Luciano Becchio.
Bad mistake that by Stephen Jordan. It's Robert Sundgrass now for Leeds. Sundgrass twisting and turning. Goes to the byline. Cuts it back. Goal. Bradley Johnson.
Bradley Johnson first on the scene for Leeds. Becchio. Oh, super goal.
Ball back to Snodgrass, crossing the ball in low.
Time is clear, chance, goal! Leeds have scored, it's Johnny Howson with the second goal for Leeds.
This is Gradle, onto his right foot, crossing in towards the back, but Howson!
Is it in? Yeah. It is, it's 3-1 to Leeds! Yeah. And Johnny Howson gets his second of the game, and Leeds are on course for 3 points.
Plays it towards Howson, into the penalty area, takes one touch on for the hat-trick,
he gets it! Yeah. Johnny Howson with a hat-trick, and Leeds 4-1 up!
Into the penalty area, he does, on a bad-looking ball, it bounces through, Snodgrass with a chance, maybe the back goes, hooks it across,
it's going to be a goal, and Leeds take the lead! Leeds in front, and it's Johnny Howson, once again with his hope for Leeds!
Chris Snodgrass now, it's open up for a shot,
oh what a goal! Leeds have doubled the lead, and it's a curler from Snodgrass!
Chance to deliver this time, a better ball needed, that is a better ball, there it is, that's the goal, what a substitution, this has done well, gets his cross in as well, Becchio, it was only a matter of time surely, here is Lloyd Sarr, Sam shoots, goalkeeper saves, Becchio on the follow up, yes, Luciano Becchio, oh here got some space as well, McCartney with the cross, there's the header,
back out to Snodgrass, it's over his head. Conley trying to win it, just pokes it down the line. It was a good little touch. Now cross comes in from Snodgrass, not back down by Becchio. Yeah. Chance goal! Leeds have got one back and it's Max Gradle. Fires that one low into the bottom corner. And that's just what Leeds needed at the start of the second half. Cross on the overlap, return pass for Conley inside the edge to the back. Whoa, pass goal! Yes. Equaliser! It's Luciano Becchio! Equaliser for Leeds! It's 2-2 at Turf Moor! And that's a great goal! Cross comes in from Connolly, sliding in his Becchio. And Leeds are well back in this game now. Play towards Howson inside the centre circle. McCormack to his left. Gradle through the middle. Snodgrass to the right. Here is Howson. He might go all the way here. Howson goes for goal. Yeah. What a goal! It's 3-2! It's Johnny Howson! A curler into the bottom corner from 25 yards! And Leeds from 2 down!
See what he's got in his locker here. Snodgrass. He's taken one out of the equation. Gets his cross in towards the back post. Howson is there. Chance for Gradle! That's the opening goal of the game, and Leeds lead the league leaders inside Elland Road. Here's McCartney. McCartney's played a sublime ball now into the path of Max Gradle, who has plenty of space. Gradle to take on Fitzall here. It's still Max Gradle for Leeds. That is brilliant.